Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to hide your game activity on Steam. So if we go over to our Steam profile and hover over our username and go to profile, under our profile here you will be able to see all of my recent activity, all of the games that I have recently played here under my username. If you want to hide this game activity, the best and easiest way of going about doing this, so we want to navigate to the top of our Steam profile, make sure you're logged in, and then go to Edit Profile in the upper right-hand corner or wherever it says Edit Profile. And then once we're here, we're going to want to navigate over to our Privacy Settings. It's going to be one of the options over here. It is the bottom option for me. Go to Privacy Settings. Once under privacy settings, you're going to see a couple of different things here. The one that we're going to want to select is this one here that says game details. Now, right now, mine is set to friends only. I can make this public if I want anyone and everyone to see my game activity. I can make this private, which is what I'm talking about today. So if we go here and select private, okay, so that's basically going to make our game details private. You'll see a little word come up here that says saved. There's no saved button here. It should do it automatically. Now, if we go back to our profile, the activity will still be there because we're logged in, obviously. But if we right-click anywhere on our profile, go to Copy Page URL, and then open up a browser window. I'm going to open up Chrome, and as you can see on my Steam profile, if you're looking at this from the public, or even if you're a friend of mine, you will no longer see that game activity. It has now been removed, but if I go back to my Steam profile, I can see my game activity. Okay, so again, go to Edit Profile, go to Privacy Settings, and then you see the Game Details option here. Select the drop-down menu and choose Private if that's what you want to do. I'm going to change mine back to Friends Only because that's kind of how I like mine set up. And then I'm going to go ahead and make sure it's saved and go back to my profile to keep it that way. But that's how you hide game activity on Steam. If you have any questions about how to do that, please put that in the comments section below. I have some other Steam tutorials. If you'd like to view those, you can check the link in the description of this video, and I will see you guys in the next video.